guise of going on adventure.
We're going to Tempe Festival of the Arts.
I am now here at the Tempe Art Festival. First thing I did when I got here is have that horrible porta potty experience like you're always supposed to whenever you go anywhere. Lols.
This place is incredibly busy. Oh my gosh, those are so cute. Oh my gosh.
They're flying girls in trees. It's like fairies. Oh my gosh. This place is so cool. An owl, I love owls so much. Oh my gosh, so many animal pictures. So many animal pictures. Arizona, this is Arizona, man. There are gongs. There is a gong store. So cool. I'm pretty sure that this is one of my favorite artists. Ooh, pictures. These are pretty pictures. Trees, man.
Our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time, the Rockies may. Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay. But our love is here to stay. It's here to stay.
Gosh, I see cloth. I see cloth. I feel like such a creepy human. They're looming. Loom, guys. They have one. I wish I still had my loom.
When we first got it, you said, ladies, thank you. Why not? Tomorrow?
That's my solution. Guys, like, I know that I have enough money to buy stuff here, but I really don't want to buy stuff. Not this expensive. Like, seriously. Guys, I just bought something. I spent $72 on a jacket. It is so cool looking. I have to show you.
I dig out one of them old songs here real quickly before you go. As Mama said, this is songs older than me. She's coming round the mountain when she comes. She's coming round the mountain when she comes. She's coming around that mountain. mountain. Oh, I'm talking about that mountain. She's coming down that mountain when she comes. Oh, she's riding 6 white horses when she comes. She's riding 6 white horses when she comes. Oh, she's riding them horses. Oh, I'm talking about those horses. She's riding them horses when my baby, my baby, you.
I need to not buy any more tie-dye shirts. This is ridiculous. I almost did, and I'm like, oh no, I already spent $74. Well, yes, I have the money to buy all of, like, 3 more things. I don't want to spend any more money. Because I have to, like, Christmas shop for my family. Because, yeah, I'm going to get them all stickers. It's going to be awesome. But, yeah, yeah. This place is awesome. This place spans like four roads, so, and there seems to be a lot of musicians, so I kind of just like, oh, the art's really cool. I enjoyed looking at it, although I'm very, very into clothing, so I just bought this tie-dye hoodie. I only bought one thing. Don't worry, it's still the same thing. I'm just really excited, and that guy is really awesome at music. So I just love the fact that they have music at these festivals.
I passed a stall where we can decorate Lego faces for $2, and I'm very, very wondering if I'm allowed to do it because I'm an adult and it's in the children's section. Actually, I'm pretty sure this entire row here is children's. So, so the problem with buying things at festivals is that even if you have enough money, you should probably pull things out in cash because, well, your card will get declined because these people are from all over the country. So it looks really suspicious. What the fuck? Am I seeing this in real life? Is this real? What the fuck? This is a serious what the fuck moment. Called my bank since the ATM is broken. It literally has no more cash. So, yeah, my card should go through this time since I called the bank, and that should be cool. Yeah. I bought purple pants that look super cool, and I'm very happy with them. They're the comfiest thing on the planet, I swear. And like, I'm probably going to wear them to bed tonight, although they're not pajama pants. I might just wear them like all day tomorrow instead. Oh, hats. Look what I did. I spent $7 on a hair clip. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. I probably have $2.50 left in my account. I suck at not spending money, but I should be getting paid soon. So, you know, I should be back up to having a decent amount of money for my move again soon. And, it'll be cool. I should probably start making way to find... Oh my gosh, those skirts are so cute. I can't buy it, though. I'm seriously confused by that sign, though, because, like... Yoga pants, really? And homosexuals, you people need to chill. Ooh, the hippie gypsy. That means, oh, this is Mill Avenue. I should be able to head towards my work. I wonder what direction it's in, because I need to get to work soon. Like, I work at Moji Yogurt, so it's gonna be in one of these directions. I think it's that way. Let's see. I'm not playing it, but he has a didgeridoo too. Oh my gosh. I don't even know what that is, but that's so cool. I am impressed. We're approaching some more music. Apparently, organic bamboo clothing is a thing. I didn't buy anything. I'm done buying things. But, I'm gonna have to show you guys what I bought. Like, seriously.
I love your outfit. You're
Thank
so
you.
Cute.
Just got complimented.
I feel so happy now. Like, I just got complimented. I don't know where I'm going. The flute store. Guys, do you see that massive tree? Like, that, over there. In that corner. There's some cool shops over here though, like seriously. But that tree is freaking ginormous. Like, holy shit. I'm very impressed by the size of that tree. Ooh, that's cool. That is a cool fire holder. So is that. That tree. Like, guys. For size comparison. That thing is so huge in comparison to me. Like, this is the largest freaking Yule tree on the face of the planet. I think I found the food. There's tables and shit. There's food. I have no idea if I'll even remotely like this. I just got pineapple teriyaki from the Hot Bamboo. It just smelled so good, I had to. I don't know what teriyaki is, but I hope I like it. I hope, because that place is so cool. Like, it was like this little rice thing, and then he poured stuff on it, and then it transformed into this. Which doesn't look quite as appetizing as the rice thing, but it's the same stuff with some sort of liquid on it, so. Nervous and excited, because food is quite an adventure. It's pretty okay. I like this, I'm pleased. I'm very pleased. By the way, there's water everywhere down there. It's so cool. Very cool looking. None of that child's out of there. Look at the water feature. It's so awesome. So, it's like, holy shit, what the fuck's she doing? That's awesome. It's like 3:40, so I need to head back to my car because my work starts at 4. So, even though I didn't get to see the whole thing, I did enjoy my experience here. It's probably a good thing I'm stopping early because I have already bought 3 things. Well, 4 including food. Is trapped in this art awesomeness. The yogurt shop. Mojo yogurt. Oh, it's delicious. You should buy something. Seriously. It's great. I just took a magnificent bite into the pineapple and it's so good. It's so good. I love this food. Music. I'm actually pretty sure this is where we started, considering that's my parking lot. Haha. Well, it was a lot of fun having you guys join me on this magnificent adventure. I'm gonna show you my outfit when I get home. I'm gonna hike that mountain one day. It's gonna be cool. So, this is what the art festival looks like when it's closed for the night. This is technically going on for 3 days, but like, I'm not gonna be there tomorrow, and I didn't hang out there yesterday, so this is what it looks like when it's closed for the night, because, like, nobody's gonna be there. I'll walk through the weird way so that way you can see more of a weirdness of it all. Cause it's weird as fuck. Although it's, I love the trees on Mill Avenue right now because they're all covered in these lights. So I'm kind of enjoying that. I'm walking to my car after work right now. That's why it's dark out. So it's actually kind of neat how they've got everything. I'm very intrigued. They've got like security out here so no one steals any shit. Although I'm pretty sure that a lot of the people who work, who like make the art, probably take it home with them. But like big ones, like I imagine it's a lot. So this is the new hoodie that I got during the art festival. It's all wonderfuls and stuffs. And then the new pants I got. They're just so crazy, you know? They're like awesome. And like that's part of it, and it's kind of like stretchy too. And then my new hair clips right there. And that's like the stuff that I got, and it's super cool. Like I especially love the pants because they're like super comfortable. So thank you for watching. Let's be. Hope you enjoyed my Tempe Art Festival adventure. Mm-hmm.